are you?
Fine.
Fine. Okay, good. Glad to know that. So today we are going to learn new vocabulary, new grammar, and we are going to speak a lot as well. Okay, with the vocabulary and the grammar we learned this morning. Okay, but first I would like to ask you something. Okay, so what about if I ask you this to you? Do you think English, I mean this language, is important in your area or degree in su carrera, in your area, in su área? Do you think English is important in your area? Yes or no? Why?
Yes.
It's a question. Yes?
Yes.
Why?
Hay varios manuales en inglés de la EPA.
Hay manuales. Yes. For example, manual. Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. What else?
Travel.
To travel. Yes. Miss.
We can work in mines, for example.
In mines. Yes. For example, in environmental. Absolutely. If you want to work in mines and you are studying environmental management system, it's a good idea. Yes, good. Who else? ¿Quién más?
Yes, sir. I think that we can earn money.
You can earn money, yes. More money, because you speak English, yes. And maybe you can go abroad to another country to, you know, to study something related with environmental system as well. Yes, good. Who else? ¿Quién más? Mister.
Much opportunities in life.
Yes, sir. More opportunities in your life, in this case, for example, yes? In the life, yes, absolutely, as well. Good, thank you. So, guys, you know what? I think English is important for all the areas, all the degrees, because in that way we can, you know, open our mind. Because nowadays, you know, globalization is very important, okay? Globalization around the world, and English is a good opportunity, okay? Okay, good.